Singapore. So, not traveling this weekend. Well, traveling just a little bit. I'm actually heading to Pulau Ubin. It's probably been about 7-8 years that I've been in Singapore, but I've never actually explored much of Singapore. Pretty similar to Malaysia as well. I think I haven't covered enough. So, yeah, I'm actually at Changi Village right now, and I'm actually heading to the ferry terminal to get a boat to go over to Pulau Ubin and see what's in store. I'm in Pulau Ubin right now, and yeah, it's time to go for a walk. About 15 minutes, well, 10 minutes ride from Changi Village. Slow ride. So yeah, now I'm gonna walk through the main part of Pulau Ubin. About 5 minutes walk away from the main town area, we're actually at Butterfly Hill, and there's actually a very nice quarry here. Beautiful, something you don't expect in Singapore. Maybe it's just me, but did I take the wrong road? Yeah. Hey, check this out. Next time you go for a walk in nature, bring mosquito repellent. There are mosquitoes. I'll probably be bringing my dad over here. He has wanted to actually come here The only thing is, I think we need to rent bicycles or a motorbike. Are there motorbikes here? To ward off mosquitoes, keep moving. It's getting worse. And I'm wearing blue. Mosquitoes love blue. Well, they see blue and they are more attracted to it, so crap. Maybe I should have rented a bike. Maybe. But I'm enjoying the walk, so it's not too bad. This looks more like the wetlands. You can see water actually up here, so let's just see where this goes. These are feeding zones for mosquitoes. Enjoy the sounds, fresh air, really good. There's an information desk here, and you can buy drinks. This is the Chek Jawa Visitor Center. Let's go in. Okay, I'm out in the sun and I'm gonna make a quick dash there, see what's there, and then come back. I don't like the sun. And if you can see, that's Singapore. That is, well, that's mainland, well, island Singapore, island Ubin. So island Ubin, island Singapore. So yeah, you can see, you may be able to see some stuff here. The airport's over there somewhere. You can actually hear planes taking off. In the wetlands, it's really nice. It's something, yeah, reminds me of my fishing days with my dad.
I just walked one round, and there's a lesson in life. When the opportunity is there, take it. So what happens is I'm actually walking back the same way, just to go up the observatory and the viewing tower. I should have gone up just now, but I thought I would come back. So yeah, lesson in life. If it's there, just do it first. I wonder what that is. I'm at the top of the viewing tower and enjoying the views. Probably one of the highest points on Ubin, probably, I think. And it's really hot, sweating, but I'm enjoying it. So there's a nice breeze today, so that helps a lot. This is beautiful. The water is turquoise, green, very, very beautiful. Just me and nature, pretty much. Not many people. So, a lot of time to myself, time to reflect, time to think, time to be thankful. Singapore Island. So right now, probably gonna find some drinks to rehydrate and maybe some lunch.
It is small.
I usually find myself here at night, but this is a rare occasion. Gonna jump in a pool later.